These big companies vacuumed up every single engineer in Silicon Valley. They ought to return that pool to the startups that are actually inventing the future. Elon's talking about 75% reduction in Twitter.
Okay? That would leave Twitter, just to give people some context, that originated in the Washington Post. That would take them from around 7,500 workers to maybe 2,000, 1,800.